tackle, number 71, Andy Delgadillo. At wing back, number 42, Fernando Garza. Wing back, number 19, Jerry Ramirez. Will defend the south. Back deep to receive for the Bloodhounds. Number 25, Bruce Moore. Number 21, Teddy Lopez. And number 24, Tommy Hajek. Kicking off for the Port Isabel Dragons will be number 7, Jerry Rosales.
Double hook gets a call.
once again. Last of the pie. This up there by Jack Edge. It's back to pass. We have flag on the play. Fires deep. Incomplete to number 42, Fernando Garza.
Let's go, defense!
Don't let him behind you, troops! Illegal procedure called against Port Isabel Tarpons. Procedure against the Tarpons. Penalty declined by the Bloodhounds. Brings up second down. Rosales has left to Flores. Flores gets across the 40-yard line at about the 43. Close to 47-yard line. Stop for the Bloodhounds, number 70, Kenny Douglas. Gets the ball out to the Bloodhound, 36-yard line. This time it's Matt Conner who gets a call, but he goes nowhere. As number 80, Alan Salinas, stacks him up at the line of scrimmage. Rosales pitches out. Michael Suarez gets a call, bobbles the ball, but still manages to pick up some good yardage. Rosales pitches out to Allen. Allen gets across the 25, still on his feet at the 20. He's there for the shoot. In for a touchdown. Michael Rollins. Third down. tour. Rosales gets a call again, but this time he's stacked up at the line of scrimmage by several Bloodhound defenders, making the initial stop. Number 72, Ricardo. Attempting conversion, flags all over the place, so we have a legal procedure against the Tar Pits. Tar Pits will once again attempt a conversion, this time from 5 yards out. Rosales throws incomplete. Number 25, Bruce Mueller gets the ball, and he downs it at about the 20-yard line. Bloodhounds maintain possession of the ball first. Ralph Dortis on a quarterback keeper. He gets about 2 yards on play, but not getting the play met at the line of scrimmage. Number 66, Joe Castillo makes the stop for the Tar Pits. Dortis back to pass. Fires deep. What's up there? Number 87, about the 36-yard line. Still on his feet. He gets to the 10-yard line, where he's been hit up by number 24, Tommy Wajay. Flores gets the call, but number 54, Armando Ferguski, and Tommy Ranger, number 20. Flores gets the call again. Gets across the 5 yard line, down about the 3. Number 30, Mark Holland gets a call. Buddy's up.
27-yard line. Tripped up and it dropped for about
Let's go, Sirven. Poor old man.
If you're proud to be a blood, if you're proud to be a blood, if you're proud to be a blood, all right!
fire him up for him.